gave you. Look at the bag my mom used to pack food stuff for me. Okay, food stuff. Hey, hey. Benny, come, let's open it. Omo. Bag is really heavy. Come in, this one. Vitali. Abacha, right now I should be selling this abacha because last year when we traveled, I got some. I still have like a bucket that I have not even used. Oba, oba. Stanley, do you know what is called oba? Oha leaves. Hey, and oha leaves fresh. Oha leaves. Which one is this one? This one is upper floor. I will make upper. Hey, baby girl. This one is okazi.
Okazi.
Okazi. Hey. This thing I call it. This is ogiri.
Ogiri.
Let me know in the comments. Do you know what ogiri is? Easy to cook soup.
Good.
This is spices for cooking stews. Spices.
That's
This is egusi.
Egusi.
Stanley.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which one is this one?
That one.
What is this one?
Okay.
This one is soup spices. Pepper, okam, and then oha is here too. Stanley, come on. Stanley. See this one, Stanley. See this one. And then gari. So you guys, next year summer. This year summer. Stanley, let me talk. This year summer, I want to stop Stanley from wearing pampers. I told my mom, my parents, Stanley. I told my dad to get me Macintosh. I'll put on his bed. So by summer, Stanley is stopping pampers. And then back in touch for them. Hey, that is all that. A lot of food to eat. I'm so excited. I'll be cooking. If you're in Luxembourg and you want abacha, please let me know in the comments. I'm willing to give you one pack of abacha. I have so much. I can give you this. I have so much that I've not even opened. Name a vlog. This room, name a vlog. Or give me a channel. This is my channel. Hey guys.
Mimi.
See you guys. If they tell you what time it is, you won't even believe. You guys, I just finished unboxing what my husband came back with, and yeah, it's 7 p.m. after 7 already. Samara is sleeping. I went to bring back the kids from the crèche. Stanley has eaten dinner. I want to make Samara's food and wake her up, then make our food. I just finished unboxing all that my husband came back with. There are so many. I'm so happy. See, if you have a mom that is alive, you don't know what God did for you. My mom ran around to get every damn thing I feel like I need, and even the things I did not even mention, she put everything for me. She even gave me gari, so many things. The bag was, even when I carried it up, I couldn't even carry it. Let me show you. This bag was filled with foodstuff, African foodstuff. Yeah, and that is it for today. It is night already. I'm so happy to have my husband back. I'm so happy to have my husband, the kids as well. I'm so happy. I try to like get, you know, their expression, their reaction. You guys see my fish. I forgot to show you guys my fish. It was in the oven. It didn't dry very well, so I had to put it in the oven to dry. See my dried fish. This is, if you are Igbo, you know the fish they call azuasa. This fish is not for everybody, okay? Is this type of fish that is very sweet. Is a species of fish that is very sweet and expensive. When I mean expensive, it costs. If I tell you how much that they bought this fish, but this is the quantity we got. Yeah, I like it because this is my husband's favorite fish too, so I'm so happy. Everything is complete now. You cannot go to Nigeria and come back without fish. I mean, you have to go back, okay? The journey is incomplete. Samara, what are you sitting on? Samara. Oh my god. Look at somebody's house. What did you eat her now? You found her trouble first. Don't beat her. Samara. 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 Oh, yeah, come down from there. Come down. Sammy. Sammy, come down. You came to fight me. Eh? You came to fight your mother. Oh, yeah. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Give me that water. Stalin!
Wonga.
Samara will bite you. Samara will bite you. Remove your hand. See my baby's full hair. See my baby. See my baby's full hair. Oh, no. Sammy, are you doing promo? Sammy. Sammy, let's see your hair. Sammy, let's see your hair. Sammy. She's trying to put that. Look at it. Look at it. She wants to put it on her hair. Why, Abril, let me pack your hair for you. Sammy, let's see your hair. Tom. Wow, Sammy. Wow. It's cute. Open the door. Okay. Stellin! Hi, Stellin! Sammy, let's see your hair. Let's see your hair, Sammy. Let's see your hair. Mama made Sammy say, Sammy, let's see your hair. Show them your hair. Let's see. Turn. Turn around. Mbwe. Turn like a honey shiganya. Do like this. Do like this. Samara. This one head goes strong, fast telling. Oh. Hey, you guys. How are you guys doing? Yeah. It's not easy with these children. Someone is crying now because she wants this thing I'm tying on my hair. She wants me to tie it on her hair. Stellin is sleeping, but this is this. My husband came in this evening and gifted me this jewelry box. Like, Samara, I'm talking. And gifted me this jewelry box. When I was in Nigeria, I used to have a student kind of jewelry box, you know. Not as big as this. This is quite much. This will enter all my jewelries. All my scattered jewelry, some in my wardrobe, some on top of my wardrobe, some in this kid's wardrobe. Now I'm going to gather everything together, and the ones that are no longer good, we throw them away and start shopping. I like new jewelries. This one will ginger me to shop jewelries, right? You guys, I've got a lot of stuff. I remember sometime in June, I came on this channel I uploaded a video where that I bought a makeup box, like a very transparent makeup, how do I put it? It's a table makeup stand. And since that June, this is January, you guys. That is still under my bed. I've not had the guts to set it up on my table because I don't want someone who wants to carry this thing. Samara, this one is not your size. Because I don't want this kit. Cute. I know it's cute. I don't want this kit to break my heart and spoil it, considering how much I spent buying that tabletop makeup stand. So yeah, but that's it. You see, Samara's hair is ready for school. So you finally got your hair. So I made her shuku in front, and then behind I did all back. Anyways, that is it for this video. Sammy, say hi.
Hi.
Anyways, so that is it for this video. It's already 7 p.m. Sterling is sleeping. I've not made his hair. I need to go spread their clothes, you know, go to the washing machine, bring up their whites, and then wake Sterling up, maybe give him food before I make his hair. And we just call it a night. But that's it all for this video. Hi. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you're not yet subscribed. Stay safe, guys. And until next time, I'll see you guys in my next video.
Hey, wait.
Kiss mama. Dede. Ciao, guys. Ciao. Off it. She said off it. See you again. See you again.